one we've all been waiting a long time for. Here we go.
I don't believe Jeff anymore. I don't believe Jeff anymore. I don't believe you, Jeff. I don't believe you, Jeff. I don't believe you anymore, Jeff. I don't believe you, Jeff. What you got to say? I don't believe you, Jeff. A week or two ago. Oh, I hate leaks. God damn it. This would have been so hype. Holy shit. Is it actually real? Were those leaks real? God, I hate leaks. Oh my God. I always wanted. It's not dead. Two. It's freaking Dead Island 2! It's freaking Dead Island 2! Hollywood City! No fudgy way. What you got to say? Say hey, hey, hey. This thing has been in development hell for years. Development hell for years. Like, Nike's asking, are you a zombie fan? Not particularly. I'm just like Killer Instinct. I'm not a Killer Instinct fan, but I would be stoked to see a Killer Instinct 2 announced because I know how much people want it. I get hyped for people. And this shit was announced so many years ago, and it just seemed like it was a dead project. Holy fudge!
Damn, it's leaks. True. Dead Island 2 coming next February.
God damn leaks.
About this long-awaited game is Con.
All those freaking leaks were real. I hate them so much. God damn it. That would have been a hell of a thing to close with.